Good day and welcome to Kambakwe News. Chatunga Mugabe, who is the son of the late former Zimbabwe President Robert Gabriel Mugabe, says his father's bond with President Mnangagwa is inseparable. He says they both fought side by side for the betterment of the country of Zimbabwe. Chatunga says what happened afterwards is God's plan and chooses never to look backwards but focus on the future. He says the future looks very bright under the leadership of President Mnangagwa and has hope that Zimbabwe will never be the same again. Posting on X, he said, the bond was inseparable. Indeed, they came through thick and thin for the betterment of Zimbabwe. Whatever happened later was God's plan and we'll never look backwards. And now we focus on the future, which is very bright under President Mnangagwa. For these and other stories, please do like and subscribe to our channel at Kambakwe Media.